Sterlite Technologies has been a major talking point here at Mobile World Congress in Barcelona. Its new digital reinvention portfolio is set to come to the rescue of CSPs trying to win the digital race by providing a personalized end-user experience and saving costs at the same time. This cloud-based portfolio, backed by built-in artificial intelligence and machine learning, was just one announcement from Sterlite, which had recorded its highest ever order book just 2 months previously.
In Mobile World Congress this year, we have been meeting a lot of clients, a lot of ecosystem providers, and it's all about the shift that is happening on the network side, on the 5G side, and how we are reinventing ourselves as a company in providing an integrated end-to-end solution. A solution which is based on fiber at its base, which is based on open disaggregated software, and an end-to-end from silicon to software offering. And we are seeing that the overall marketplace, the overall industry is getting ready for it, and that really validates our strategy.
For me, the biggest surprise has been that when I look at the software world, I really do not see anything modern on offer. People are still providing the old traditional software, which is packaged with nice wrappers, but when you take out the wrapper, it's still the same old traditional software, which is not what we believe customers need today.
I'm very excited to be here at the Mobile World Congress. We made two significant announcements. One was around pods, and the second was joining the ORAN Alliance, which is an alliance where 200 carriers have come together to define those specification, which is going to help connect the unconnected, and that is 40% of the population of the world. So very excited and fortunate to be part of this journey.
Talking to customers this week has been fascinating. This is a complex area, which is OSS, BSS, but what we are seeing under digital reinvention, three large themes are coming up. Augmentation, this means keep the OSS, BSS intact, but augment through a new age agile digital platform. Energize, which is typically vertical solutions, launch new brands, make them completely cloud ready. Third one, what we're seeing is the conventional transform, which is move from old age OSS, BSS to digital reinvented OSS, BSS.
Mobile World Congress is all about 5G and software defined everything. As the telcos are becoming software companies, Sterlite's DevOps on Tap service is helping them become a software company much, much faster. We've spoken about it with some of the operators, and they are really, really excited to use it, to know it, and to start seeing the benefits of it.